Welcome to Science with Dr. Carlson. Today we're going to talk about colors. And there's two kinds of colors. There's colors of paint and there's colors of light. Colors of paint, you probably have experience with. I have here some red paint, some green paint, and some blue paint. And if you mix the paint together, we can make kind of a little bit of a purplish. Red and blue kind of make a purplish. It's a little bit of brown, but it's kind of purplish. And then if we add green, of course, with this lovely color of kind of sludge here, that's just kind of not really that pretty at all. But if it's going to be anything, it's kind of a brownish black kind of thing. So red, green, and blue make kind of a brownish black sludge. Well, that's with paint. Today, I want to show you what happens when you mix lights together. So I have in the studio these experimental lenses. I've got red, blue, and green light sticks. And the best part about light sticks is turning them on. And we get a nice blue light stick, and we get a nice red light stick, and we get a nice green light stick. And we'll talk about how come light sticks glow in the dark some other time. But suffice today to talk about today, we have colored light. So what I want to do now is I'm actually going to cut these open. Don't do this at home because, you know, even though you're on top, so you don't want to spill anywhere. We're going to cut these apart and then add them to our nice little cups. So if I cut this open. We have blue light. Okay. Stick is actually not giving off perfectly red light. Part of the problem with the red light stick is in order to get a nice pretty red, you actually have to add a little bit of a red dye. So that's going to be a problem later on, but right now it looks a nice pretty red. So we now have red light and blue light and green light. Just like the colors in your television set or your computer monitor, they should have red and green and blue light. And with these colors of light, we can create every color of light in the rainbow. Okay, now we see that we got blue light, and red light, and green light. Okay, and we talked about how if you mix these as radio beams and put them all together, you get kind of a ugly brownish color. Well, what happens when you add green to blue? Okay, green and blue light make kind of a, well, it's a little strong green, but it's a little yellow, so we add green, we have red in the mix, and it should be pure white light. However, as I mentioned a little bit earlier, this red dye making it kind of whitish, making it kind of yellowish. So what we need to do is to take some of that. If I take the paper towel out, you see that it's actually white light. So red, green, and blue light add together to make white light. And I can either make a mess or all of the same. All right.